This is my daughter.
This is my son.
They are among the 20,000 children who have Cornelia de Lange syndrome.
Or CdLS.
She struggles to speak.
He struggles to eat.
She struggles to learn. If you know someone who looks like these children, he or she may be struggling too. Thousands remain undiagnosed. Many families face CdLS alone.
The CdLS Foundation provides the help and hope they need. Go to cdlsusa.org.